Minimum wage in the state of Florida is set to go up on Thursday in the first 6 yearly increases. As of right now, minimum wage is $8.65 per hour, but will increase to $10 an hour. The increase comes almost a year after 61% of voters in the state passed Amendment 2 in the 2020 general election. The change paved the way for a state's minimum wage to rise to $15 an hour throughout the next several years.